Hello and welcome to Let's Play Minecraft with Bill. This is the Windows 10 Edition Beta. It's essentially a vanilla version of the regular Java Minecraft. We're going to run through and do most, if not all, of the achievements available over the next coming weeks. And you'll see that once I get started, I've already finished a few. They're the simple ones. Construct one of each type of tool, make a hoe, harvest some leather, construct a better pickaxe, make a pickaxe. I end up eating some rotting flesh to avoid starvation. I made a furnace and a sword. I killed a monster. I constructed a workbench. I've opened your inventory and I punched a tree till a block of wood popped out. Well, we're going to end up redoing all that since I didn't record those sessions, and we're going to start with a brand new seed on a brand new world. So let's get started. You see, it creates the world really fast. Only thing I've noticed immediately about starting to play the Windows version is that the game is just really smooth. Though I've got the draw distance set for maximum, it seems to drop right in. It doesn't load chunks like you see the Java version do. If we could see more than a few hundred feet here, you'd see draw distance is really fantastic. See if we can find some place. Yeah, there we go. Way over there. I don't really see any mountains nearby other than that one. Grab some wood here. As soon as we get some wood, we'll go try and find some wool so we can make a bed. I don't fancy being out at night. There's a pig. See a sheep. Chickens. Ah, it's a baby sheep. We'll leave the baby sheep alone. First block. Maybe two more. I beef and some leather. Alright, now we got enough to make a bed. Let's make a crafting table. Be safe for the night. Gonna work on gathering some resources. Make some tools. Axes. We'll go through them relatively fast. Sword. Sun's off to be down. Looks like we got a mountain over this way, and we're gonna head that way. Song drop. Wire cable over here. Yeah, it doesn't really go in deep. Hey, look at Watchy. Looks like I need some food. So old valley back here. Make ourselves a furnace. There. They really seem to give you some really good reach. Oh, stars are out. Time for bed. Sleepy time. Back up. Let's see if we can find some coal. Let's see if we get some. Deep coal. Ah, there's some coal. I hear you, Mr. Zombie. Yeah, I see you. Let's get some coal. Ah, there's more coal behind the coal. Out. Must have been more rope before. Ooh, long rope. This goes back there pretty good. We'll have to explore that later. Go get some armor. I'm good and afraid of heights, so that little drop off there scared me. More cavern network over here. Anything easy to mine. Let's see. Let's build our furnace. Yeah, cook some food. Nice. I'm going to stick in there. Yeah, I've never tried to cook with a stick before. Piece of meat. I thought I had two. Oh, I do have two. I have another one. Crafting table. Furnace. Let's save that for a little while longer. And let's see. So River Canyon we got going here. Oh, with lava. I'm thinking this might be a good area to set up. This one's going down. Started up yet? Should be up soon. Nice, beautiful sunset. Yeah, started her out. Bedtime. I'm going to dig out some of this. I think I'm going to set up camp. Where's that zombie at? There he is. Come on over. Hiding at. We burned up. I set up right here. Got mountains, trees, sand for glass. Let's see. These trees out too. To clear out the sand. So we'll do that. This out of jump thing's not making it so I can't swim. There we go. Out of jump thing doesn't want you to be underwater. Mm-hmm. stack. Glass. Anything so. Shovel. Some stone wall. And I should make a stone. That's where we're at it. And I'll make a stone sword. Time. And I think we will call that session.
Get up.
Title. And we will see you next session.